Yo, Big Brian here. I'm gonna show you three types of curls to do that people do, and I'm gonna tell you which one's the best. Now, this is a 65-pound dumbbell. First one we're gonna do is straight up and down. Right? Palm spacing. Second one people do is twisting as they come up, right? Third one is just straight up. Those are hammer curls. But the best one to do is just straight up and down. Because those are the hardest. That's why people twist and stuff. Because it's hard just to go straight up. But that's how you get the big guns. Peace.